Hi guys, this is Aishwarya. Today I'm going to share you 5 interview tips which may help you to get the job. The first one is research. While talking about research, you have to look into 2 components. One is company, the second one is job expectations. While researching about the company, search about what does the company do, how many employees and branches are there. Third one is headline financials such as sales, turnover, revenue, profit. Because these sets of questions will give you insight and clarity about the company's performance. After that, you can either choose it or deny it. And also, before you stepping in for your interview, you can ascertain that this is what your cup of tea which you are looking for or not. Secondly, research about the job requirements which is given. Only if you analyze it, you can decide that is your quote or not. If the roles and responsibilities are mismatched with your expectations, you can step out of the company at the initial stage itself. If it is matched, then you can go for your preparation part. Second one is prepare and practice. Get a list of job requirements for the post which you are going to apply and make the list match with your experience and also provide evidence of your past successes. Prepare and have a list of your own questions to ask the employer. While preparing those questions, put your queries as a question so that it makes sense and you will get a clarity about the things you badly wanted to know. Next, don't forget to prepare your job description, specification, interview information and your up-to-date curriculum vitae. And also prepare well for your written test, which includes technical and competency-based. Next one is dress for success. Dress in a manner that is professionally appropriate to the position for which you are applying. Make sure you are smart, comfortable, and feel super confident. Avoid wearing freaky and funny things. Next one is be on time. Show up few minutes earlier than your interview time, which will help calm your nerves. Try to relax and remain as calm as possible. Your body language says a lot about you, so if you seem fidgety or restless, that may impact the employer's decision. Next one is win interviews. While attending interviews, stay confident and try to answer the questions appropriately. Don't give either one-word answer or don't talk too much. Be precise in all your answers. Don't be shy enough to let them know about everything you have achieved. Maintain eye contact with your interviewer and listen attentively before you answer. If there are more than one interviewer, maintain eye contact and show interest in everyone involved in the interview. Don't present the information which is available in CE. The interviewer might have read that. So try to talk apart from that. Once you are presenting yourself, be confident, honest, and true to yourself while you are answering. Once interview session is over, put up your prepared questions to the employer so that you can clarify your queries and you may feel free. I hope this information is suffice. I wish everyone a good luck. Hope you will nail it in the interview and please do share me your experience in the comment box. Thank you. Next week, I'll come up with many more exciting videos like this. Stay tuned. If you like this video, please do share and subscribe to my channel.